Yeah, now we're back into the canyon proper. Yep. Okay, now we're back into what I would call civilization. This is the access that we now are afforded by the Marines. Stowe Trail. They have these signposts every 100 feet. Huh? Yeah. Every 100 feet, you need to know that. I don't imagine anybody would want to. Well, there used to be other trails here that were crisscrossing this that were kind of fun. So they're probably all definitely destroyed. They probably came through and destroyed them. Yeah, it's done in a full federal fashion. Look at this. Your tax dollars at waste. Yeah, see, there used to be trails that would crisscross and. Yeah, the old Highside Trail over there. So now we're just constrained to this guy, the crappy one. Lower. Well, there's still some muck. Look at this. Every like 50-100 feet they have to have a sign. I mean, who else would do that other than the government? They just waste so much. So stupid. But you have to thank them because they allowed us to keep using what we used for years and years. They had to go through some federal process that said, oh well, we have to put signs in. It's going to take us a couple of years to design the signs. Mile 3.5. Alright, now here's where the other canyon trail would drop in. What's funny is, see, they had to put a gate on it. That's because that was a county property, county trail that probably dumped onto the military property. Obviously, this is military still. They have all the stupid signs. They want to make sure a retarded person can stay in the trail. All right, enough. MCAS Miramar, property ahead. Restricted access, permit required. Contact Provost Marshall. That's a fancy word. Access ridge trail only 500 feet ahead permitted. Now, does permitted mean you need the permit? Because it says above permit required. 500 feet ahead permitted. That's a good one. That's retarded, the use of the word permit. Permit required. Oh well, it says below permitted. 500 feet ahead permitted. Well, they're trying to tell you that you can go on that other trail is what they're telling you.